Die Phoenix-Wurfmaschine von Laporte gilt als eine revolutionäre Innovation. Eine Maschine, die sowohl für den Bogensport als auch für den Paintball-Sport einsetzbar ist. Sie ist sowohl für Anfänger als auch für den Profisportler bestens geeignet und bringt Spaß für jeden.
Welcome to the 2013 Boy Scout Jamboree here in West Virginia. We're using the Laporte launchers, and let me tell you, the Boy Scouts are digging it. They are loving it. They can't shoot enough arrows to hit enough targets.
These are trap machines that throw a foam target into the air for being shot by bows and arrows with archers.
The activity we're running here is the powder ball range. It's all about letting the kids have a chance to take as many shots as they'd like to at these foam discs that we have shooting up in the air.
It's been a long time since I've seen kids this happy. The smiles on their faces when they hit it is certainly awesome. But even when they don't, just the experience of doing this kind of shooting, having the opportunity to go for moving targets and get away from just the static, is something that really they're enjoying so immensely.
Oh! Oh,
my goodness. Popularity of this activity here at the Jamboree is off the charts. We probably have had 75 to 100 scouts, you know, at our area all the day long waiting for the opportunity to shoot. And it's been interesting because you see a lot of the scouts coming back for the second, third, fourth times. Oh, the first time any scout hits the target flying, it is pumping action, man. It is everything you got.
Oh, it was like, whoa, I got one! And it was always excitement. It was just as exciting for us as the coaches and instructors and safety officers on the range to see their expression when they got it. And we'd cheer with them.
Shooting that is a lot of fun. I mean, when you actually hit it, it's like, you feel pretty good because it's challenging and it's tough. But it's really exciting at the same time.
I was really excited because I know I'm probably the first one from my troop to ever hit one of these.
It was exciting because I'm a half-decent archer and just hitting stationary targets are very easy, so I want a little new challenge. It's something new that I've never really done anything like before. It's just a whole new field of archery that I've never even seen before. If they opened one near my home, I would definitely go there.
Oh, I'd go all the time. That'd be like my main spot to go.
I would do it every single day, no question.
I've never used anything like this before, but my experience with these machines, they're easy to use, they're quick to reload, everything about them is simple.
You know, if you know how to run a VCR or DVD player, you've got it down. It's basically a pause play thing.
We're able to adjust them depending on the conditions of the range. We can set them to throw high, throw low, throw in the medium. We can put a lot of force behind it, we can put a little force. So we're able to compensate for the ability and the skill level of the archers that we have on the range and the conditions that we're doing the shooting in.
Adjusting these machines is very simple. It has two knobs that basically turn and you're sliding it up with the projector scale.
I think the Laporte machines are great machines. I think they're safe, they're easy to use, they're fun. The kids love them. It just promotes an all-around great experience for everyone out here.
Oh, two. Yeah, buddy.